collecting water so we can have a sample to measure the salinity of the water that we just collected. So we're gonna wipe here, just that we don't have any salt crystallizing at the top of the bottle.
My role in this expedition is to be part of the physical oceanography group. Decide which bottle that we are supposed to close and trap the water inside each tube. So when it gets to the surface, we can get samples. I'm a professor in physical oceanography at the Oceanographic Institute in the University of Sao Paulo. I teach undergraduate and graduate level courses. I specialize in heat fluxes, not only using bottle data, but also using satellite data, model data. From the beginning, I knew I wanted to follow the physics field. So my undergraduate, I did physics. I got two degrees, one in Bachelor of Science, and other one is for teaching science at school. I did a master's in physical oceanography. Then I did a PhD in physical oceanography in the US. Well, to tell you the truth, I've never been a seagoing person. You know, I always work with data that other people collected. I'm starting to get involved with seagoing experience, and I've realized that I enjoy it very much because now it seems that I have more control on the data that I'm working on. People say we don't know much about the ocean. We've learned a lot about the ocean, but we don't know yet everything. We still have to learn things that are related to long-term variability and even the very short, very high frequency variability. We don't know a lot about that. So.